Hi, welcome to Raw Math. Today I'm doing a series of videos on the introduction to exponents. What I'm doing in this video is I'm going to take each of these expressions. Expression means no equal sign, we're not solving, just simplifying. And we're going to expand them so that we no longer have any exponents written. That doesn't mean there aren't exponents, it just means we're not going to write them. And so, if we look at this first one, we have a negative 5, that's one of our bases, and the m is the second. It tells us there are two negative 5s multiplied together, so negative 5 times negative 5, and there are 5 m's being multiplied. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so a lot of times when you see a negative 5 squared, the answer becomes negative, because you forget the fact that the negative is also being squared. Negative 5 times negative 5 is actually a positive 25 and the 5m's. Now I said a second ago, we're gonna write them without any seen exponents. Each of these numbers, the 25, the m's, even this little p right here, has an implied exponent of 1. It's like if I was talking about this marker, I would say, look, I have a marker, not one marker. 1 is implied. So we could put it in, but usually we don't, because why do we write more than we need to write? All right, for the second example, we have 4 of the negative 3s. This time I'm going to write it without parentheses, but I'm going to make sure that it's obvious that it's times a negative 3 times a negative 3. Then there are 2 n's and 1 p. If I wanted to multiply this out, 3 times 3 times 3 times 3 is 81. And a negative times a negative is positive, so those two cancel out. And a negative times a negative is positive, so those two cancel out. So this ends up being the final answer. Now, in my last example, I have the negative 4 being cubed. So that's negative 4 times negative 4 times negative 4. This is not a single base, and that's usually where I see the mistakes happening. Hj is h to the first power, j to the fourth power. It isn't hj to the fourth power. You never have a two character base written that way. Sometimes there are subsets and there are things like that used, but that's kind of beyond this video. So in this case, it's not hj to the fourth, it's 1h and 4j's. All right, so if I wanted to multiply those out, 4 times 4 times 4 is 64. A negative times a negative is positive, but a positive times a negative is a negative. So the rule is, if your exponent is even, your answer comes out positive. If your exponent is odd, it stays the same as the original number. So if your original number is negative, the answer is negative. If the original answer is positive, the answer is positive. What's odd about an odd exponent? It doesn't affect the sign. All right, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page, and I will see you on the next video. Thanks.